What's up, everybody? Welcome back to Deep View Media with me, your host, Mr. Work. What's up with y'all? Today is Thursday, July the 18th, and the time is 10:37 p.m. Today we're starting our walk off on B and Gurney. The temperature not that bad tonight. As a matter of fact, the temperature is 77 degrees. Most of the week it was hot, 90s, and humid. Now, this kind of, you could deal with this. This little block right here is Sterner Street. Lehigh and Gurney. Kensington and Lehigh. The time is 10:39. Kensington and Somerset.
be with hope. We want to be with peace. We want to be with joy. Unspeakable joy that I have. Jesus can live and you are greater.
Kensington and Cambria. just got out of that car. She about to go cop. He paying her. It's been a while since I've been in here.
Thank you very much. Ah, boy. Park look dead right now. The park is dead right now. Ain't nothing ahead. They cleaned this up, y'all. It's clean. At a certain time, they kick them out of here, and this is how the park's supposed to look. It's hot out here. You gotta stay hydrated. Even though it's 70, let me take that back. Not hot, humid. This what you call dead. Right here. What this is way different than what we used to seeing in Needle Park. Right? So I used to see people all in the grass. Days ago, they were all in the grass. No one is here now. And nobody in Needle Park, what should I say, McPherson Square. This joint clean. People keep saying it ain't gonna be no change. What do y'all say? Everybody has an opinion. Keep speaking your opinion. And then when this certain time come around, see who right and who wrong. I want to be right. I want to be right that I believe it's going to be a change. They're going to clean this up. There's still a lot going on, but they cleaning it up. That's an indicator right there. That should give y'all some type of understanding of what's going on. Nobody is in the park. Little boy just asked me for a dollar. It can't be that bad out here, man. Who just go around asking people? Hold on. He following me now. That's straight. Let's get this straight. Plus, I saw somebody in this lot knocked out. You all right, Pop? You all right, Pop? Yeah, you good. Just making sure you good, Pop. Matter of fact, come on, take this water. That water. Drink some of that, bro. Be cool. Be welcome. It's nice and cold, Pop. He sure was super tough all in my face. This is the 3000 block of Kensington Avenue. That water woke him up, just on his arm, woke him right on up. I'm gonna take some of this, man. Dehydrate. You just laying there just sweating all your liquids out of you. Kensington and Clearfield. Time is 11:01 p.m. Kensington and Allegheny. Heavy over there on the other side of the street. A lot of them dealers though, I don't mess with them. We got two police coming down Shelbourne Street. You got four of them up here, right past the train station. getting out of the game. Clearfield.
I'm gonna trash the rest of it.
There you go.
Yo, y'all heard about this cop? Where are you going, man? Car's closed.
Oh.
We gotta walk around.
Yeah, that's a good one. I like that. Which way? This way.
Y'all see this,
I knew that part. Listen, they got them. They all around. You can't. That's new. I saw them kick them up, but I ain't seen them stand around. That's why they wasn't in there. Wow. Well, people in there now, though. I ain't even gonna say. They not at all of them, huh? Yeah, I ain't. Better than what it was. They got four. They talking about they about to leave though. Four of them. Who they gonna stop after they leave? I guess you can't go in that door or that entrance. They still preaching. Somebody down here recording too, so I might end up on somebody channel tomorrow.
Everybody, tomorrow, just come down to McPherson Park so you can be blessed, so you can receive healing, deliverance, and have a new life in Christ. Listen, you don't have to live like this. Come to McPherson Park tomorrow. We're gonna be feeding, giving out clothes, and we just wanna be a blessing to you. But you guarantee that you got to be first to work tomorrow. It's going to be a whole new life. So, declare it right now in the name of Jesus.
Our train station. All right, y'all, that's it for now, and I appreciate y'all. Thank everybody for stopping in. Peace to the next time.